Evans, Kimani and Nicole Greene are the winners of the first edition of the Migration Gravel Cycling Series that took place this weekend in the Aberdare Hills, Murang’a County. Kimani was in a class of his own, needing only 2 hours, 48 minutes and 14 seconds to complete the 60-kilometre course. Shane Burke finished second as he completed the race in 3 hours, 12 minutes and 56 seconds. Burke was closely followed by Troy Barrie, who finished 3 minutes and 3 seconds later. In the women's race, Green reigned supreme, clocking an impressive 4 hours, 28 minutes and 25 seconds. April Kelley finished second in 5 hours, 9 minutes and 36 seconds, while Alexandria Langeveltd completed the podium, clocking 5 hours, 20 minutes and 36 seconds. The Sunday race was one of 3 curtain races for the main 650-kilometer East African migration gravel race that is set to take place at the Masaai Mara from the 23rd to the 26th of June.